acid diacetylamide, LSD, or just plain acid, is one of the most potent drugs known. A single ounce will give $300,000 of average dose. LSD is a hallucinogen. That is to say, it is a drug which can affect the mind of all the civilians who see, touch, smell, hear, and think. It is also called a psychedelic or mind-bending drug. Other similar drugs include peyote, mescaline, psilocybin, DMT, and SDP. These drugs enjoyed a great burst of popularity a few years ago, but their use has been declining recently. The public in general, and teenagers in particular, have realized their extreme danger and the fact that they cannot be sure of how the drug will react on them. Acid is pushed as a liver uses to open their mind, find new religious and philosophic insight, growing awareness. The actual effect may be quite the opposite. Acid can be taken in pill form, such as sunshine tablets, in clear gelatin, known as windowpane acid, or dropped on absorbent paper and sold as smarter acid. An extremely small amount produces effects lasting 8 to 10 hours. It causes a rise in heart rate, blood pressure, and body temperature. The pupils of the eyes become dilated. The face may become flushed or pale. Palms sweat, and hands and feet may become shaky. Users describe deep changes in how their teeth grow. Colors may be more vivid. All the senses seem to be sharper. Emotions become confused, and they may laugh and cry at the same time. Arms and legs may be both heavy and light. Ordinary harmless objects may become joints with intense terror. Face becomes distorted. They may feel they can float out a window, or that an ordinary step is too tall to climb. One can never be sure of the result. It is a journey into an unreality which may be pleasant or disastrous. Not one single person will count on getting the same result each time. Because of this, users describe both good trips and bad trips. Usually the user remembers fairly well what happened to him when he took the drug. If this was unpleasant, he may be working with feeling of suicide or insanity. He may get very panicky. He may be unable to control his mind. For 2 or 3 days after, he may feel paranoid. That is to say, that other sources are trying to harm him or control his thinking. After having used the drug, and while it is wearing off, he may experience drowsiness and extreme depression. Flashbacks may occur weeks or months later, in which he re-experiences the way he felt when he first used the drug. This can be extremely disturbing. Accidental injury or death may occur, because he thinks he can step out a window without falling, or stand in the path of a moving automobile. When he tries it, serious injury may result. There seems to be no doubt that at least in some cases, LSD can produce serious mental illness. Another concern arises from research showing that LSD may cause a strain in chromosomes. Chromosomes carry the genes which control a person's characteristics and body structure. If this break occurs, it can cause birth defects in the babies of the parents who abuse the drug. While this has not been definitely proven, users of LSD in childbearing years may be subjecting the children they will have in the future to the extra hazard of birth defects.